Curtis Roberts in this one for the series points. Ryan Vandermeer in this one as well. It's in second and on the bubble with just four laps to go.